saw Bugs Bunny and Tweety and Sylvester and Daffy Duck. And they were dancing with some girls. Some people, like real people. And I gotta tell you, their moods were not that great. It was just, hiya, Six Flags, yay, Six Flags, yeah. And, you know, personally, I think I could have done a much better job, you know? I mean, I'm not saying I'm a professional dancer or anything, but I've got some mad skills, you know? My dancing kicks butt. Started going on some roller coasters, you know, the usual. Usually, yeah. We went on, like, Raging Bull, and, the Viper, the Viper, and, Vertical Velocity, yeah, and, in each line we went in, me and my cousins sang Rant songs. We kept switching Rant songs after Rant song after Rant song.
Document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day. Headlines, breadlines blow my mind, and now this deadline, eviction or pay. Rant!
And as we were rent rocking in the Batman line, my mom calls, and she's like, "Where is my boyfriend's pen and paper?" And I'm like, "What?" And she's like, "His pen and paper, you know, the ones he needs on his interview." And I was a little bit confused why he needed that specific pen and paper. I mean, you could just go to McDonald's and get a napkin, find a pen on the street. I mean, you know, I know I had his pen and paper somewhere, I just can't remember what I did with it. And then we went to Burger King for lunch. And that was freaking me out. I was freaking out. I mean, I've been to Burger King before, but wow, that Burger King is some psycho stalker killer man, really. I mean, have you seen those commercials? Stay away. God, that guy's scary. Pops up in the middle of the night. Hey, hey, I got food for you. You want my sandwich? It's poison. I swear that's what he's gonna do. He's gonna poison people and like rape them or something. Good. You don't want that. So yeah, I had a chicken sandwich. So then we were getting ready to go on the Superman again since we were on there before that morning. And this was the second time. And it started to rain. So they shut down the ride. And I was so surprised that they were gonna shut down the ride. I mean, it's the Superman, right? Superman, it's Superman. Do you actually think he's gonna get struck by lightning? No. Superman does not get struck by lightning. He has, like, those X-ray vision and super power. But the good news is, we did get to finish our rent medley.